involved the 99-inch TV in the palm of my hand.